Bom dia, cientistas. Greetings on Scientist Day. I born from Sri Lanka. Eu gosto de Portugal, o povo, a cultura, os cientistas também. Considerar-me português adotado. It is my privilege to address you on this 16th National Day for Scientists. I salute you for earning that respect in Guimarães, Portugal, and globally. We are all connected together on one planet. Humanity must unite to work in harmony to save the Earth and ourselves. In the short term, overcoming COVID is important, and scientists are working to find better treatments and an effective vaccine. In the longer term, our efforts are essential to achieve the Sustainable Development Goals and 2030 Agenda. The Sustainable Development Triangle that I initially proposed at the 1992 Rio Earth Summit tells us to harmonize economy, environment, and society. First, we need economic growth to help billions of poor people. Second, on Scientist Day, we must pledge to pursue green growth by balancing economic development with minimum environmental harm. The pandemic also reminds us that social solidarity and cooperation are important. Therefore, we need balanced, inclusive green growth, or BIGG. Inclusive is for society, green is for environment, and growth is for economy. So BIG truly harmonizes all three. Rich countries must dematerialize growth while maintaining well-being. Poor nations can leapfrog to prosperity by avoiding the unsustainable, material-intensive growth path of the rich. Currently, the world is unsustainable. The distribution of wealth and consumption is like a champagne glass, wide at the top and narrow at the bottom. The 1% of very rich at the top own more wealth than the 99% below them. The poorest at the bottom own nothing at all. This glass rests on an essential environmental base, which is getting narrower as nature is destroyed. If we measure ecological footprint, humanity presently consumes about 177% more than the Earth can sustainably support. So the rich are overconsuming and leaving little for the poor. We can see that a wide top and narrow base makes the glass unstable and unsustainable. Any major shock like COVID that pushes the glass sideways can topple it easily. The BIGG path and SDGs show us the way forward. Green growth, which seeks prosperity with minimum ecological damage, will widen the environmental base. This wider base will improve stability and sustainability. Inclusive green growth will reduce inequality and make the glass narrower at the top and wider at the bottom, ensuring stability and resilience against future external shocks and disasters. This is the BIGG path, especially critical for sustainable food, energy, water, lifestyles, consumption, production, and cities. For the 8.5 billion people in 2030, achieving the SDG requires elimination of poverty, hunger, sickness, and investing in education to create thousands of brilliant young natural and social scientists. Girls will be encouraged to pursue STEM subjects. Scientists can play a greater role in policy making and implementation. Ethical principles are important because scientific and technological advances can be used for both good and bad. We need to campaign for peace, elimination of wars, confrontations, and sanctions, and diversion of growing military budgets to peaceful uses that support sustainability. As scientists, we know what to do. Our solutions will simultaneously address multiple problems that are complex and interconnected. Only the political will is lacking. Civil society and business must push government to facilitate this transformation. Deep structural changes are needed using both win-win synergies and trade-offs. on National Scientist Day 2020, we can provide leadership to overcome all our problems by working together. Obrigado. Thank you. Stuti.